Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm your girl, Discovering Sheree. So 2 weeks ago, Sam and I went down to Wilmington, North Carolina to celebrate his 32nd birthday. And of course I had the camera rolling and I want to bring you guys along with us. So come on, let's go. So we headed down to Wilmington, but we had to make a quick stop on the way because you guys know my love for wine and we wanted to check out Dublin Winery. Now I've tasted Dublin's wine before, but I've never been to the winery. So it was it was a great experience. And their wines are absolutely delicious. This is bad. I spent like $40 on wine. Finished at Dublin, it was time for us to go ahead and get to Wilmington. We weren't in Wilmington, I feel like 10 minutes before we're already stopping at family's house. After we finished and did our hellos and let them know that we were there, it was time for us to get to our hotel. So we stayed at the Hilton on the riverfront. It's a beautiful hotel. And because COVID is still going on, there weren't a lot of people, which made us feel so much more comfortable. I love how they have the shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. Nice. I like the backsplash too. This is nice. He even got the really cute basket. Alright, Mira, come in. The closet. Nice king size bed. All right, we just dropped our stuff off here. And see, I'm trying to figure out how to get this up. Flat screen TV. Love this desk, that's cute. But what's really nice, you probably can't really tell. Maybe you can slightly see it. But we are on the river, y'all. And we got upgraded to a river view room. Very nice. So we gotta figure out how to get this screen up here so we can look out at the river. Finally figured it out, y'all. So we're on the river. Oh, look at all the boats. You can see the battleship from here. Gorgeous. After checking in, we did a quick walk on the riverfront and found something to eat. I think we went to Hell's Kitchen, but if I'm mistaken, I'll input it somewhere else.
We're here!
So we're just going to the car so that we can, ooh! I don't know what's going on, but my eyes feel really dry. But we're just going to the car to grab our mask and we're gonna walk around on the water and we're gonna go find something to eat. So that is gonna be part of day one. Let me get back in front of the car where the lights are on. We actually went and saw some of our family members, which was so much fun, but it is now some me and Sam time, so excited. So on to day number two. Good morning. So it is Saturday and it is beautiful out. It is kind of cloudy. So they're saying, Sam is clearing his throat in the background. I should show him, but I won't do that to him right now. And it's kind of cloudy, so they said there's a chance of scattered thunderstorms, but we're still gonna go out. Of course, this is the beautiful riverfront here in Wilmington, and it's so pretty. I could wake up to this every day.
So of course we get up and it's Saturday. You know, we had to go to the beach. Carolina Beach, and we actually ate breakfast at the beach as well. We went to a place, I believe it was like Grandma's Kitchen. It was pretty good. And because everything going on, we actually ate outside, which was beautiful. After breakfast, it is time to go on the beach. Real quick, because these donuts are considered the world's best donuts, and I think they are. Like, they are so good. Even though I love me some Krispy Kreme, I think, and people love Duck Donuts, I think this beats both of them out. Like, these donuts were amazing. Alright, hey everyone. I am actually gonna come on camera like for real. And we have officially made it to the beach. And of course, I forget my sunglasses, so you can't really see my eyes right now. The sun is coming out. I don't know. Look how beautiful it is in the background. I don't know how long the sun is gonna be out for. They said that it probably rained around between two and four. So we're gonna be out here until it starts raining. But it's just great to get away, to hear the ocean, and I'm just so happy we're able to come out and we can celebrate Mr. Bethea's birthday.
So like the first hour or so, we just sat on the beach, which was great. I'll be honest, I fell asleep. It was so relaxing. It was quite a few people there, but I feel like we all tried to do a little bit of social distancing. A little bit.
Look at this handsome young man right here. Can't believe he's gonna be 32 tomorrow.
Jellyfish, like, it was really, I have never seen a jellyfish up close, and poor thing, he looked like he wasn't gonna get back to the water. So, but I had never seen a jellyfish before, so that was new. All right, you guys, so it looked like it was about to storm, so we went ahead and left the beach. So we made it back from the beach. It was so much fun and so relaxing. I don't think you guys can imagine this, but I actually put my phone away for an hour and a half straight and just sat back, and I like low-key got like a tan. I don't know if you can see it. Maybe you can see it better, like light, dark. We drove over to Carolina Beach, ate breakfast on the beach pretty much. So we sat out there, we played frisbee, got our feet wet, just walked along the beach, and then we came on back. So I would say we were there for probably about 4 or 5 hours. Came back for a little bit, and now we're gonna run out and get some food. One of our favorite spots is Okami. It's off of College Street here in Wilmington. Best hibachi, like, it's literally number one on the best hibachi food I've ever had in the country. So we're gonna go there. They only are doing takeout, but it's okay because we just love it that much. We're gonna go grab some food, we're gonna come back here, and we're just gonna chill out. It looks like, so let me show you guys what it looks like outside. Earlier today, it was really cloudy, but it never rained. I think it was a slight shower as we were leaving the beach, but we're in the car by then, so it really didn't matter to me. But it was pretty much very nice. It was cloudy, but sun ended up coming out. But it looks like there's some possible weather, so we're gonna run and grab our food. And we're just gonna see how the weather does. So I'm hoping personally that whatever needs to happen with this weather happens while we're eating dinner and we're just chilling out, because I would like to take Sam out tonight just for a little bit, just for us to walk around downtown, maybe get a drink, and just really celebrate his birthday weekend. Tomorrow I'm excited because we're gonna have a small get together with just a few of our family members at our aunt and uncle's house. here in Wilmington to celebrate his actual day. And then of course on Monday we will be leaving and going home. I do have to work Monday, so I'll be working the first half in the hotel room and the second half on the way, since we have internet in the car. Thank goodness I invested in that when everything was going on with my grandma. So that is kind of the game plan for the weekend. For dinner that night, we did okami. We were pretty tired from being out all day, so it was fun just to go ahead and eat and relax for the rest of the night. So you guys, I am loving the Sweet Poppy. This is like their carbonated wine. It is so good. I love that it was a twist top. So being on vacation, it was just easy to open. So we went ahead and opened this like 30 minutes ago, and we've already drunk half the bottle. It is so good. And we'll probably top this bad boy off tonight to celebrate Sam's birthday. If you're in the area, you should definitely stop at Dublin. And if you have never tried them, let me know down in the comment section if you would like me to do a review on Dublin. So we got those, and then here's the box. We actually got two more wines. We got the blackberry wine and we got the sangria. Mississippi. Hey everyone, so we just finished our meal. It was delicious, and we have some more for tomorrow, but I just wanted to pop in really quickly because we just took a shower and I realized for the first time ever in my life, I am officially burnt. So I don't know if you could tell, but my cheeks and my nose are red, especially right here on my chest and then my arms. Like, you can really tell right here, I'm red, and I'm very, very red here, and I'm trying to get the best lighting. So there you go. You can see like how red I am. So y'all, I've never gotten burnt ever before. So, and it wasn't even that much sun today. So I'm gonna have to figure out how to get rid of a sunburn, and I hope I don't really peel. I hope it's just, I'm just red for right now and it just magically disappear. But I'll keep you updated tomorrow. But I just want to come and show that I am burnt. All right, you guys, on to day number 3. It's someone's birthday. He looks so sexy in the morning. You know, you don't think so. Happy birthday, Sam.
Appreciate you.
It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Hey, it's your birthday. That's right. Day number 3, it is Sam's 32nd birthday, and we started out with a bang. So if you tuned into my channel last week, you saw Sam's premiere video, premiering his Poetry Emotion series. If you didn't get a chance to check that out, do so right here. I'm linking that right here, right now. Also, let's take a pause. If you haven't subscribed to my channel just yet, make sure you go ahead and do so. Hit that subscribe button right now. Make sure to turn on your notifications and give this video a thumbs up. So it was so much fun filming this video. And you guys, I love making videos. It was so much fun being able to do it for someone else. Like, I really felt like I was a director, producer, and it was just fun making this video with Sam. If you guys ever, you know, anyone that needs videos made, edited, produced, hit up your girl, okay? And make sure you go, if you haven't done so, check out that video, but finish watching this video first, then you can go check out that video. Or if you wanna go check it out now, come back to this video. We filmed that video with Sam, and then of course we had a little mini photo shoot. So we get back to our room, change clothes, and it's time to go to beach number two, Wrightsville Beach. But yeah, about Wrightsville Beach, it was crowded. There was no parking. So, and COVID is still out there, so we just decided we're going back down to the river.
Okay, y'all, so update for today. So earlier today, we went and Sam did his own little video that I'm excited to share with you guys. I don't know if it will be up before this vlog or after, but of course we'll share it. It is his birthday. This is the birthday boy. We went down to Wrightsville Beach, but it was packed and some of the people were just being rude. It was really packed, so we just came back downtown, got us some ice cream, and then we're gonna be gone heading over to the family's house in a little bit.
Where
is that from? Yeah. So we're just gonna walk along the riverfront for a little bit, eat our ice cream, and then we're gonna head over for Sam's birthday party. Are you ready for your birthday party?
Let's go.
So now it's time to go and hang out with family for Sam's birthday party.
Hey y'all, so we are here at Sam's birthday celebration with the family, and my cousin Mike is about to throw down on some chicken. So I'm gonna show y'all how he's gonna make this chicken, okay? Make sure to keep watching. Sam, it's your birthday. Hey, it's your birthday. All right, y'all, we got Uncle Jeff right here grilling. Burger's looking delicious. I see you, Uncle Jeff.
I got some chaser too.
Mm-hmm. See, you can.
I'm seeing a trend with strawberries with you.
Mm-hmm. You like strawberries. Okay. Look at it's DJ Tilt. What was it? What is it?
DJ Tilt.
Tilt. It's cooking with DJ Tilt right now. Ooh, it's starting to fry. Get it.
Yeah. Yeah. Where is it at?
She know it. She gonna run them
right. Open the
door. Okay, Mike, I see you. Looking good. All right, Sam, how is it?
Hold on, man. It's kind of hot.
He had it.
Woo!
He reminds me of that police officer.
Okay.
Tanya said she wants her piece of chicken. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right.
You did that.
Uh-huh. Okay.
My drink.
Say you got
For you.
Okay.
Oh. Oh yeah.
Hey, hey, that's what they say.
All right. Cause I know there is somebody's birthday tonight somewhere. Quarantine, 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 quarantine.
There you go.
Oh, see, I'm trying to be like Uncle Earl.
Nobody want no
more,
no that nasty ass chick.
Well, Earl said it was okay. Hey, it ain't as good as yours.
No.
Damn, you having fun?
That's what I be having a great time.
Good.
Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah! Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. And yeah, y'all, we had fun. I just want to say thank you again for all of our family members down in Wilmington. You really made Sam's day. We're still talking about how much fun we had 2 weeks ago. So thank you guys again. So after all of that, we were hanging around a little bit late with family. Of course, we didn't want to leave. When do we ever want to leave? We didn't want to leave. But we did get a phone call. They said they were protesting and they were rioting downtown close to where our hotel was. So we went ahead and left. So we don't see people out here, but the police is out there.
Yeah, they
started
see some
rioting.
People just kind of walking around.
Yeah, get the head to the hotel, carry it. You are asking it.
Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, so we see where so they got it blocked off right at 3rd Street. Yeah, it's clear. It's clear. I think we should be all right.
Now, if you want to know how I feel about that subject, Black Lives Matter. But we were able to get down to our hotel and it was pretty quiet while we were down there and went to sleep. It was a great day. Sam had a blast, y'all. All right, you guys, so on the last day, I had to work. Sam didn't take that day off, but I did have to work. So I took a few calls in the morning, but we did not leave without Sam family for lunch.
Do not go fast.
No, he's actually my uncle.
Did you feed you cake?
What? Did he feed me cake? When?
He fed this cake.
He fed me cake before at some point, probably.
Yeah,
he fed me a whole meal yesterday. Mm-hmm. Now what? And bought me a shirt.
So what the fried now chicken what? Look like?
Yeah.
Come on, give it a friend out on the fried mm-hmm. chicken. Layout.
Did y'all like Uncle Earl's fried chicken? Now, who was fried chicken better, Uncle Earl or your dad's?
Daddy.
All day long, we didn't
make
the bet, right?
So
now.
I guess we have that. We have a winner. I guess the winner of this year's fried chicken cook-off.
Man, y'all put that on Facebook. Why y'all?
Mike dropped? Henry.
Y'all would have got that. Have him and Earl said it beside and said, Earl, you'll never come close to it.
So it was so much fun seeing them, but by this time, it is time for us to get back down to Charlotte. All right, you guys, thank you for watching this video. That was our Wilmington trip for Sam's 32nd birthday. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you didn't do so before, make sure to go ahead and subscribe. Plus, by subscribing, you also will get to see all of Sam's Portrait Emotion series on the show. All right, you guys, I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. Have a great day. Bye.